A great morning, very cold.
Since many years. We studied together at the Royal Academy of Music in Stockholm, and we took part in competitions together and we played chamber music. Has these incredible marginals, you know. He's completely on top of what he's doing, completely. And to make music with such a person is incredible. Concerto is very, very complicated for the orchestra. But even if we don't have a lot of rehearsal time, with a soloist like Martin, it's so easy because, you know, everyone understands immediately what he's trying to do.
First 2 days was just a lovely experience. We had these string players the first days with Kathy Stott, with Chanson and César Francenat, with Janine Jansen, and then the lunch concert at the Sorn Museum with the Schubert Quintet, which was just amazing. So I was very happy with the first day.
Martin is, of course, one of the greatest musicians in the world. Everybody loves to play with him, and that's why we come, because we want to play together. In my hands, I feel at home, because this is my way to express myself in music.
Hello.
musician. I just want to follow all the emotions and feelings and be spontaneous about this, and to share that with those musicians that I love to play with most of all. It's great, and all these wonderful musicians we've played together so many times, and it's yeah. So intimate, and that's why it's also so nice to play it at a festival like this, where you play in a small setting where everybody is there to experience music and to experience real emotions together. It makes a bond also between, it creates a bond between people. Sometimes people say, I completely lose myself in music. I lose myself in music, but I don't get lost. I mean, I think also one needs, in chamber music, but also just playing music, one needs a big concentration, a big focus, because one needs to communicate with each other, be alert to each other's, communication and react to this. So it's very intense, but always alert and focused. Yeah.
Thank you.
makes sense only with you. You don't have to speak, I feel emotional. Landscapes, they puzzle me, and the riddle gets solved, and you push me.
For this festival, I was asked to play Nino Rota piano concerto. And of course, Nino Rota is most famous for his movie music, fantastic soundtracks to movies by, you know, Fellini and such masters. So I knew his music mostly from this, and so I associated very much with theater and with the moving image. And of course this festival is all about the moving image, called The Birth of a Moving Image. So for me to be asked to play the Nino Rota concerto was a surprise, because I didn't know the concerto existed. So I had to learn it specifically for the performance in the festival, and it was difficult because nobody knows it. I mean, you can't even buy the score, you have to rent it. So this was all very adventurous.
Hardly knew the concerto, and what you did, I was totally, I mean, it was unbelievable.
Yes,
what you did.
Great. ifrån mig som mör. Skure, skule i om du säger att du ej slapp ifrån mig som mör. Jag dansar som hö om morgonen.
Yesterday night with this Frost and Friends, I really think every artist is so generous and the audience just love it. I think it was a spectacular evening. Also because they are so, you know, it's not taking for granted that people are so relaxed in the beginning of the festival that, you know, the artists just stand up and do all these generous and sometimes crazy things. Friday I got this epiphany that Max is really a gentleman. And a gentleman is a guy
who can't
who
play
knows
the viola,
to play doesn't. The viola but doesn't. And your singing was so incredible. But then actually I changed my mind. And then, Max, you are an opera singer. You're an opera singer who can play the viola. But who cares about opera singers? Or gentlemen if you can play the viola as Max.
Because I'm a very successful musician. I've arrived with big happy smile on my face because I knew that it would be great, because this festival is something that people look forward to for years. I was looking for 3 years to come here.
is really the day of video art music. One part of the program is really around this meeting with a video artist, and they have done some new movies together with the music. Swedish folk music group Free Foot, which is really interesting and exciting, and it's very fresh. So we are rehearsing the whole afternoon today with Lillevan, the video artist, who is up here now and have been working with this stuff a couple of days, and it will be very interesting to see what comes out of it. Matilda. Matilda, you are... You are, what are you?
She has the best watch.
You are the ice, flower and the burning winter queen of this festival. As I said, as I mentioned also when I introduced the concert.
The opportunity to sing with Orfe Drengar, which is a men's choir out of, I think there are 80 men, and the sound they make is really like something that's coming very deep from the earth, and it's a totally amazing feeling to be standing in the middle of those guys. So many pieces for men's choir and mezzo-soprano that this we found together, and it was a fantastic feeling to do that as well for me.
Today, the Shostakovich, it was just unbelievable, and what actually, I mean, I was just in tears, but I think also what was so important for me was all the people who came to this concert who never heard the Shostakovich, and maybe are not used to her classical music at all, and so many people came to me these days that this Shostakovich just, I couldn't breathe, and I couldn't, you know, they got it, all of them. First time I met Kathy, it was in Norway, I think, and we played the Brahms Sonata with almost no rehearsal. And it was one of the moments that I thought, you don't need to rehearse, because it was a big moment for me, and I think it was a great performance. And then I just felt that I would like to play with you again, and we did today.
Yep.
With also not so much rehearsal, but it was again a fantastic experience for me. Well, so Jan Erik and I go way back, because I would say you are the maybe one of the only cellists that I would immediately recognize. And I heard the Jan Erik first time when he was 16, so. And I'm really, and this is a big compliment, because it's really something that has to do with this, of course, very natural way of playing, but also this clear and energy that you put in your way of playing that I just love.
Just start all over again.
Okay. Max! I got the vision. No. So I'm very happy for all of you, and I mean, we are all a family, and it's fantastic what we have done this few days. So a big toast to all of us. Great.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.